which is simply an iron ingot and a stick. And that will allow you to make a number of foods. I will go ahead and make some tomato sauce, aka ketchup. Throw the rest of the bottles on the floor. Let's put those away for now. I'm going to take some raw meats. And you can just smelt this stuff up and have cooked meat, or you can turn it into sausage, which is what I'm going to do now. We're going to cook that sausage up. While that's cooking, I'm going to grab a piece of bread, no vanilla bread, plop that right in the center of the worktop, and that gives you 3 bread slices. Much like real-life hot dogs and hot dog buns, this is not going to match up. You're going to have a leftover of one or the other. So take that sausage, take them buns, put a little bit of tomato sauce, aka ketchup, on top of it, and you have a hot dog. Perfect for our little outdoor thing here. So yeah, similar kind of mechanics to agriculture, but scaled way, 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 way down. Now the other mod that we're going to look at, food-wise, is called Tropicraft. Now you might have noticed in this chest, there was some strange meat here. I'm going to actually cook that up, get that hot dog out of there. Cook that marlin up. Now, where does marlin come from? Marlin is a special fish. It does not